Alright, I guess the next stop, if we look at the map, is to head over to Slateport, and then eventually head to Mauville City. Last episode, I caught Jesse the Magikarp, which I should probably actually heal before I go on any more crazy adventures. And to note, I probably plan on doing some grinding off-camera, just so I don't, you know, fill these episodes with nothing but me grinding. Which means, yes, I plan on grinding Jesse the Magikarp behind the scenes. And hopefully, I can keep him around long enough to at least get him to be a Gyarados. We are bound for Slateport. Pass Route 107. Pass Route 108. Man, you skip a lot of routes in this early part of the game. After I battle a bunch of beach bums. Sorry. Sailor. I'm like, yeah, I'll battle water-type gym. Water-type trainer. And then remember, right, sailors. Not all of them carry a water-type. Sometimes they just carry a child. Why, thank you. Soft sand. It's always nice when you get handed stuff by small wee children. And then another child decides, I want to battle this person. Alright, you know what to do, Trent. Don't you groan at me. You almost killed me and I got $56 out of it. No one minds. I'm going to fish for Magikarp for the sole purpose of draining their very life essence. Damn it. Oh, man. quickly collect a tentacle. Also, I had no idea I could catch a tentacle off of the rod. I just assumed they'd all be Magikarp. And no. Oh no. Clarice, you're up. Let's just confuse this, Whew. One gem, baby. Level 90, baby. Do here. Thank you. He's fat. I'm gonna stand here and take that. How appropriate. I get thief from a thief. How do you not have 50 Poké Dollars? It's easy. Okay, about time to fight these bastiches. Or dastards, or Right. Magma. Fire type. The grass starter. I just gotta hope the best, I guess. Over-leveled for these battles, but I kinda gotta worry just mostly on the premise of, like, a crit could mean the difference between life and death. Ooh, Maxi. Okay, just what I like having. Like I said, I'm one for trying to have type diversity on my team. designed. Keep it in the box for now, just until I need it. Aside from losing a wormhole, I haven't lost anyone. Okay, that's... what level was that line? I need to check. Like I said, that's gonna be it for the episode. Two matches in 11-1, and only 7 hours into the game because I take a long time grinding. See you in the next episode.